everyone, you're welcome. So today I will be taking you guys through on how I prepare my own homemade protein powder. Yes, so in there I have just added about 1 cup of almond nuts, and this I'm going to toast until the aroma changes and I begin to hear scent the aromas, and then I will be taking it out. So protein powder is something that you always need for your daily activity because it helps to boost your body at your body system. It is a natural fat that our body needs for daily activities. So since I've taken that out, now I'm going to be adding about half cup, or let's say 2 tablespoons of cashew nuts, pistachio and pecans. So feel free to use any nut of your choice. Okay, you can use raw nuts, you can use granite, peanut, any nut of your choice. Just feel free to use any. So since I'm done with the other nuts, now I'm adding in about half cup of sunflower seed and also melon seed. So this I'm going to toast also, and then I'll be taking it aside. So protein powder is something that, like I said, we truly need. You can do this and you can use it in so many ways. Add it into your milk for your breakfast, for your night drinking of milk, for your smoothie, for your anything, for your yogurt, you know, anything at all. Protein powder is very, very good. So I'm done with this also. I'm going to give this a mix, and the last thing I'll be adding in there is chia seed. So you can see that this is fully packed with a lot of nutrients that your body needs, packed with so many delicious nutrients. So this I'm going to allow to cool down for some time, and then I'll be giving all of them a very good blend. So after blending, pour into a sieve and sieve as much as you can. Why the sieving? So that any residual or anyone that didn't blend well will be taken out. This is a powder that you will be using for your milk, for your smoothie, for your yogurt. So you wouldn't want to see some seeds that are not really well blended. So after that, I'll just be adding about half a cup of pasteurized milk, okay, powdered milk. So this I'm going to be giving a very good mix, and voila guys, our protein powder is ready. Give this a try and you will definitely love it. So before I learned how to make my homemade protein powder, I have always gotten from Amazon because I know the value of protein powder. But since I started making mine in my house, at least I know the contents. Home remedies are always the best, okay? Homemade things are always the best, guys. It is always the best. At least I know everything that is in there, and I know it is good for me. Kids can have this. Feel free to give it to them. So thank you guys for watching. If you are new to my channel, please do subscribe if you love what you see. And see you guys on my next one. Bye.